Yeah, I'm back where I started from. That's the way I came. Now I go this way. The trail goes around the whole park. Just about the whole park. I take a little breather back here. Sit down on that tree stump back here. Need to catch my second wind. Yeah, it looks like another tree down. Come on, Metro Park. Oh, it's clear. You gotta have a crew that will come out here and clean this stuff up. How about you, Karen and Doug? You're always working on John Bryant Park. I know you watch my videos. Pretty sure you do. Can't believe this is this dry. There's a big log down there laying across the trail. I just can't catch my wind. That's what you get when you're fat and you lay around. Eat fast food all the time. Well, not all the time. But too much sometimes. A couple times a week anyway. Every time I go to the doctor, get my blood pressure pills refilled. Oh man, he chews me out. Yeah, it's the way it goes, Dark. It's my life. I want you to start walking 5 miles a day. Yeah, I just might work my way up to that, Doc. Never ever let a doctor put you go some trikes. They're supposed to have a big ride in May 3rd, 4th and 5th, or 4th, 5th and 6th, something like that. I don't have a trike anymore. I got a recumbent bike. I forgot my walking stick. Shit. I knew I forgot something. Must have the same idea, huh? What was I going to say now? I'll think about it in a minute. Have to stop the video every once in a while to catch a breather. I know what I was going to say now. If your doctor ever has to put you on high blood pressure medicine, don't let them put a beta blocker in it. Those beta blockers, they slow down your heartbeat. And when you try to exercise hard, it'll make your chest hurt. Darn it. Well, got my GPS on my shoulder. Sound like I stopped there for a minute. I said, don't let your doctor put a beta blocker in your high blood pressure medicine. I'm gonna try to make my doctor wing me off of it. They say if you quit it all at once, it'll give you a heart attack. Look up beta blocker. Google it. Read some of the bad reviews on it. Well, let me say that I'll be 64 in August, so most people my age don't even bother to hike or ride bikes. But you guys really should, especially if you're overweight like me. I'm not that much overweight, but enough. Well, I'll be honest with you. I'm 276 pounds. That's obese for a person that's 6'1". I'm gonna have to get some of this weight off of me. Quit that fast food. Already cut way back on pop. Only do about 2 or 3 cans a day. Instead of 6 or 7. Need to quit that altogether too. Well, I'm not gonna be able to hike Buckeye Trail down here. It goes along the river. That's close to about 3/4 mile long. Pooped right now. I probably haven't even walked a mile yet. A little bit at a time. There's a Metro Parker guy right there. That white truck. Guys need to get back here and clean up these trails. All them trees are down. Metro Parker's off of staying fit. You can't keep the trails cleared. That's Harshman Road up there. That's where we're placing the bridge that goes over the Mad River. They should be done with that soon. When I ride my bike, I don't like crossing at that light. Last time I crossed that, lady ran the red light and about hit me when I was trying to cross. It's on one of my videos, one of my ogre videos. That's the culvert that goes under the entrance off at Harshman Road into Eastwood Park here. That's where I came in at. That's the only way to come in from this side of the park. The other side of the park, you have to come in on Springfield Street. Breezy today. Perfect day for a hike. Not gonna sweat. This wind, this breeze. I think it says 12 to 15 mile an hour. Sit up here at this concrete bench and take me a little break. Hiked about a mile. Been working on that damn near a year now. Getting done pretty quick. That's the last side. Done the other side last year. And I'll be back in a minute. Guy in that white truck up here must be supervisor. Just sitting there on his ass and watching everybody else work. I see him raise his walkie-talkie up to his mouth once in a while, giving orders. Must be nice. Probably making $25, $30 an hour. Probably more than that if they're union. Ever go by city workers and see one or two people working and five or six other ones just standing around watching? I yell at them when I see them do that. Are you getting paid through my tax dollar? All of you should work. Let's hope our new president puts a stop to stuff like that. Don't want to talk about politics on my videos because I've moderated my videos, so I'll make a few pennies here and there. Well, I'll get back up here in a minute. Let me get going. My car. Buckeye Trail down there, it goes along the river. Mad River. Nah. That's probably two-thirds to three-quarters of a mile long. If I hike out right now, I'll be pushing myself too hard. walk the bike way back. It sure is breezy. Man, this bikeway's warm. I can feel up through my shoes. I see my car from here. Well, to keep this video on under a half hour, I think I'll shut it off now, because I can't upload anything over a half hour to YouTube. So I hope you enjoyed. Bye till next time.